So the day has finally come where you can now get the About Me feature on Discord as well as the profile banner if you have Discord Nitro. So all you need to do to get the About Me feature is to open up Discord. That will download the update and then you want to tap on settings gear right there by your profile name. Now you can see underneath my account it says user profile and you can tap on that. And from here you can do things like change your avatar and then over here you now see about me, so you can write things like I make videos and drink tea. So that would be my about me. You can see it updates here and it says customize my profile and it has a time elapsed counter, which is pretty cool. Now if you want the profile banner you will need to unlock that with Nitro. So if you have Discord Nitro you can add a profile banner as well, but since I don't have that I will stick with the about me. Then all you need to do is click on save changes and this is what your about me will look like on your profile. So that's pretty awesome. So if this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.